This is a public health emergency, and the coalition does the urgent work of providing a path to a future where fewer young lives are lost or ruined.
I support the work of the coalition because this organization works on gun violence prevention in the most equitable ways possible.
The coalition's legislative work, in particular its prevention work, is urgent to our times.
I support the Mass Coalition to Prevent Gun Violence because I believe the work is important in bringing peace to our city, our state, and our country.
We believe that our young people need a voice. Our young people deserve resources to help them change their lives and leave a life of gun violence to better their lives.
We're continuing to educate the public about the risks of guns in the home, advocating for data-driven policies that address the root causes of gun violence, and supporting community organizations doing essential work.
Now, more than ever, as COVID-19 exacerbates the gun violence crisis here in Massachusetts, we need a strong, multi-generational fight to make sure that people feel safe in their homes and their neighborhoods.
As a religious leader, I support the coalition because it continues to gather people from across the Commonwealth to share their commitment and passion to reduce the scourge of gun violence.
With gun sales and ammunition through the roof, we know that is not going to have good outcomes. So the Mass Coalition has been very successful in combating gun violence.
I'm supporting the coalition because there's an urgent need for all the organizations who are concerned about the damage guns are causing our communities to work together to share their experience and understanding and to support one another, especially in this particularly stressful time.
My youngest son, Johnny, was killed in April 24, 2009. As other family members that have endured the same pain, we all endured the same journey. Just like the pandemic, we are all enduring something during this time. The only difference is the pandemic and gun violence, that gun violence can be prevented.
I support the work because losing loved ones to gun violence should simply not be our normal, and we demand change.
We remain hopeful and engaged in the work to heal communities, because we believe that to do so not only honors the lives of those lost, but it also helps us all.
I support the work of the coalition, especially after this pandemic, where feelings of isolation, depression, anxiety, financial stressors, all known to increase the risks of domestic violence and suicide, have been further exacerbated.
In this global pandemic, cities across the U.S., including Boston, have experienced increased homicides and shootings.
We've also seen panic buying of firearms coupled with huge spikes in mental health issues like depression and anxiety.
That's why we are urging you to support gun violence prevention this year.
And I could see us getting really good at responding to community violence. And if that's all that we do, just respond, we will have failed, and I think failed miserably. We have to do the healing work, but we also really have to be involved in prevention, in partnering with others who have a focus on stopping the brutality of homicide, particularly homicide from a gun, to end that brutality, to lessen that brutality in our society.
Our power is in coming together and speaking in a unified voice to address gun violence for all people in all communities. Together, we will build a world that is safer, healthier, and more just for us all.